into the sight. Pistols will pour into him, and he's certainly ready for yet another as he takes JDM, but somehow still alive. Yes, we're losing numbers on the liquid side. They somehow pull it back to a 2v2. He wants the gun and gets it. Stan wants to pull it out. That'll cost him because Guardian's able to jump through. EliGE's now knows he has to get off the plant. 8WP versus 2 on close angles in the sight, and Guardian has the op at the ready against him. Rain has arrived to have the wide shot. Misses it. Not sure he's aware.
Oh, it's perfect.
But he's got him so deep in the sights. EliGE's will answer it. Finally, they win a clutch.